Hey guys, hooking up Blackberry to my GoPro 3 Black Edition, and I downloaded the app, which is, well, I won't show you where the icon is, but well, whatever, it's right there. And I had a big issue trying to get this thing to connect, and I thought that through the program itself that it would connect the Wi-Fi and everything would be fine. And I spent about a half an hour trying to figure out what the deal was. And basically the deal is you got to go into your Wi-Fi, and if you have, let's say, a Wi-Fi connection already set up, you have to actually tell it, in this case, Casey Yukon is my GoPro Wi-Fi, and you actually have to get it connected to there. So once that happens, whoops, under Wi-Fi network, it says connected. It'll say acquiring IP. That's fine. It's trying to get an IP address from my GoPro, but unfortunately, the GoPro doesn't have a dynamic solution, so it's not going to give out any kind of IP, so it'll just keep saying that. I'm trying to figure out if it should be showing up on this Wi-Fi direct option, which I believe that's where it should be, but for some reason, when I hit select device, nothing ever shows up here. Anyways, once it's connected there, you then go back to your program, which is GoPro, and then you look for searching for a camera, and now it says right away connect and control. So that's what you want. Once it's set up connect and control, you have a variety of all types of options. Fortunately, I can't show you the settings on the phone while it's recording. It actually locks up the screen. But here you can see, I don't know if you could see it well, but there's a wrench. Click the wrench, you get all your settings. 1080, 720, you name it, 1280, any kind of frame rate, widescreen, short screen, your pictures at what megapixel, 12, whatever you want. You can change all the settings. And then a nice feature over here, you can also click here and then watch your videos on your phone. So not only it works on your BlackBerry, this is a BlackBerry Z30, but it'll work on a Z10. Any of the newer BlackBerries, it will work fine. Also, any kind of Android device or Apple device, the GoPro app works fine as well. So anyways, just a quick note there, make sure you go into your Wi-Fi under Wi-Fi network, and here you can see Casey Yukon YT is connected. That has to be connected in your Wi-Fi area before you actually go into your GoPro software. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope that helps somebody out.